पे।
अरे यार ये तो आप फसवा दोगे यार, ये तो मतलब my best
friend and ex girlfriend
and his ex girlfriend. So what will I do? I can probably sing a song. तूने मारी entry है इसके दिल में मेरी घंटी यार टन 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 टन.
When a mosquito bite hits you in a personal space and you can't even scratch it in public. बेबड़ा.
कोई नहीं निकालता गालियां मेरे साथ.
नहीं.
Hashtag being diplomatic. Common thing between sex is we both are single. Hi everyone, this is Varun Sharma and you are watching me on Bombay Times Online.
Applaud-worthy performance, that's what Varun Sharma brings to the table when he played the role of Sexa in Chhichhore. Welcoming him on Bombay Times Online. Welcome on Bombay
Times
Online.
Thank you so much, yeah. Thank you so much for having me.
Tell me something about this movie. What attracted you the most when you actually signed this movie, when you were approached for the role?
I think, obviously, I mean, it's every actor's dream to be in Nitesh Tiwari sir's film and to be in Sajid Najarwala sir's film. And I've been a huge, huge admirer of Nitesh sir's work, you know, like I've been a huge fan of his work, right from Chiller Party to Bhootnath Returns to Dangal to his writing of Bareilly Ki Barfi, all of his work. And you know, once, like I heard about there's a film that's being made which Nitesh sir is making and it's based on college life. And so when I met him, heard the script, I absolutely fell in love with the script, with the characters. And obviously Nitesh sir's vision and the way he was seeing the film was so beautiful, and Sajid sir kind of believing in it and backing it up. So it was a magical feeling here, and I think it's every actor's dream to be a part of such a film. And so straight up we kind of went on board with it, and I kind of signed it and I was a part of it. I'm really feel really happy and blessed that and actually I feel proud that I'm a part of such a beautiful film which is doing so well and which has the potential and is changing perspectives. So it's a great feeling to have.
The movie doesn't only have humor but also have, you know, life lessons to learn.
Correct.
How was that journey for you to, you know, go back and forth, you know, recollecting your, you know, revisiting childhood memories, you know, college days and like that, and then getting back to actual life where you are someone playing a very, you know, an important character.
Correct.
It's like exactly like after, if Sushant and Shraddha are the, you know, the parents of the child, you are someone who has a major role in the movie. What
Correct.
Do you have to say about that?
I think I myself have started from a boarding school. You know, my schooling I've done from a boarding. And so when we were kind of reading out the sequences which were based in the 90s in the college, I am that kid who in his 90s was in a school and then, you know, we went to college. So it was like very nostalgic for me. And you know, I think college life or school life unanimously 80% tak 80% is the same only, which every kid kind of goes through, the naughtiness that kids go through, the mischievous things or the fun things that kind of kids do or the pranks. So 80% it's more or less similar only. I mean, languages changes, you know, places changes, tastes changes, cities are different, but unanimously while you're growing up, 80% of the things are common between people, which are kind of happened. So it was very nostalgic, and obviously playing Sexa was so amazing because you know, I was very excited to play Sexa because I was not the Sexa of my group.
Yeah,
in my college, main sexa nahi tha.
I was to actually ask you that, you know.
I wasn't the sexa of my group.
Oh, you mommy? Which character?
No, I had another sexa.
Okay.
For whom we all friends used to go to for those forbidden things.
Wow.
In college. So mere group ka koi aur sexa hota tha aur usko badi na importance milti thi aur wo bada cool kid hota tha because wo matlab uske paas sari wo supplies hoti thi aur gyan hota tha aur jo apne wo friends ka share karta tha. So I was very excited ki yaar main asal zindagi mein to nahi tha lekin mereko on screen mujhe sexa banne ka mauka mil raha hai. But main apni life mein, apne school days mein aur college days mein, I think I was more of a mummy. Yeah, mummy.
Really?
I'm telling you. But क्योंकि when I was studying in a boarding, every day I used to arrange those PCO slips होती थी हमारे वहाँ पे, तो वो हफ्ते में दो स्लिप मिलती थी हमें या कुछ है, तो मैं अपने फ्रेंड्स को कुछ ना कुछ, जैसे अपने टक शॉप की आपको स्लिप मिलती है जिससे आप मतलब कुछ 100 रुपीज़ तक या 200 रुपीज़ तक के आप चिप्स और चॉकलेट और ये सब टक लेके आ सकते हो. तो मैं वो एक्सचेंज करता था, मैं अपनी टक शॉप स्लिप्स अपने दोस्तों को देता था, उनसे दो PCO स्लिप लेता था क्योंकि मेरे को होमसिक होता था तो मेरे को रोज़ घर पर बात करनी होती थी. तो आई थिंक मैं अपने ग्रुप का मम्मी था और मेरे ग्रुप का सेक्सा कोई और था. बट इट वॉज सो अमेजिंग टू काइंड ऑफ you know, on screen, like there's role reversals that kind of happened, and I've got to play sex
and
off.
Sexa keeps a collection of, you know,
Sexa
porn
keeps a collection
and,
of
you know,
a lot of things. He's the highest bidder.
So do you somewhere relate to that now?
No.
Keeping a collection of porn.
No, I don't, yaar. I mean, I don't have a collection of porn or any of such magazines or DVDs or downloaded things of such. But I don't. But as I mentioned, that there was another Sexa of our group. And at that time, there was not fast internet. I mean, there were dial-up connections. It was slowly downloaded. And one image, मतलब 10 मिनट के अंदर वो ऐसे वो लोड होती थी तो वो हमारे ग्रुप का जो सेक्स होता था उसका एक्चुअली इनफैक्ट फिल्म देखने के बाद मुझे फोन आया उसका मुझे फोन आया एंड वी वर जस्ट जनरली चैटिंग अबाउट यू नो अबाउट आर कॉलेज लाइफ एंड अबाउट आर स्कूल लाइफ एंड ही वाज सेइंग एंड ही इज लाइक भाई जो जो तूने करा है फिल्म में कुछ है वो याद है हमारे साथ एक्चुअली में होता था मैंने कहा भाई साहब याद है मैंने कहा तू ही तो मेरा रेफरेंस पॉइंट था जब मैं ये प्रिपेयर कर रहा था So it was kind of fun there.
So you're somewhere connected to the roots of your, you know, 100%, old friendship
100%,
and all that.
I'm very connected with a lot of my old friends. I think the kids, like the friends of mine with whom I've studied since nursery are in fact my friends till now. And every 3 months or 4 months, we make it a point, like my hometown is Jalandhar. Mm-hmm. So we make it a point, either I go back home and chill with them or they come to Mumbai or we kind of go somewhere out. But that touch is always there. And the most special thing has happened with Chhichhore also is that the people I wasn't in touch with, you know, for 5 years, for 6 years, for 7 years, we had lost touch after school, after college, everyone in their own world. Some people have kind of based in abroad now, they've got married and they're kind of doing their own business and stuff like that. Mm. After the film, I've got a lot of messages and calls from my really long lost friends.
Wow.
Like they saw the film and they felt like they were moved by the film and they kind of went back into that nostalgia. They kind of searched me on social media sites and then they sent me the messages and stuff like that. So it's actually helped me connect with a lot of my old friends. This is happening because of Chhichhore, which is a great feeling to have.
Do you find any kind of connection in the film industry somewhere who is a very close friend of yours or you see him as a friend, as a good friend?
I think I have a lot of friends in the industry.
One particular friend that you can just go up?
I think a lot of them, yeah. I mean, there are a lot of friends with whom I can just share my heart out. I can just... As actors, be very fragile. You know, there are highs, there are lows, and you kind of, there's a thought process that kind of goes in, and you know, you need someone who's there. So I'm blessed that I have a lot of people. Like Varun is a very, very close friend of mine. Kriti is a very close friend of mine. Sonakshi is a very close friend of mine. My director Mrigli Singlamba, whom I've started off in Phukle, he's someone that I can just fall back on anytime. So I feel blessed that there are so many people in the industry who are there because I have a lot of friends from outside the industry as well and my relatives and all who are not from the industry. But there are certain things that you need to discuss, there are certain things you need to chat about of your professional front which you can't chat with anyone else outside the industry because they won't know the working of it. So it's a blessing to have such amazing people with whom I can just share and I can share my heart out and kind of get their feedback and their reactions on certain things. So it's a great feeling to have such amazing friends. And I've always said, I think the Hindi film industry, it's a very welcoming industry. I come from absolutely a non-film background. I'm from Jalandhar. I didn't have any family friends or relations or relatives in the industry. I have come my way and kind of learned how, during that journey, during that process. But for me, it's been a very welcoming industry. I've been fortunate to work with the biggest of names, with the biggest of banners, with such amazing scripts. And it's everyone shared a lot of love, yaar, and it's beautiful.
A huge cast in Chhichhore and no fights at all?
No fights at all. 120.
How did you guys manage that?
I'm telling you, the bond, I'm saying, you know what happened with us also. Like,
so was it all fun on the sets?
It
like
was.
That?
So Acid, Mummy, Anni, Maya, Sexa, Bevada, you know, even Raggy, like Pratik's character also. All of us, right from the start, we became such good friends. It was unbelievable. Like, you know, before we started shooting, about a month, 2 months back, Nitesh sir had organized every like cast reading and kind of gelling up session and stuff like that, just to break the ice. The ice got broken so quickly and we became such good friends with each other. After that, we used to go to each other's house for like dinners, for like lunches. Once we went to Sushant's place to camp, you know, we were shooting in Pune and on our way back, we went to his farmhouse in Pavna and we were there for a day out. and we were just camping and chilling. So the bond that happened was so beautiful, and I think it's very important in an ensemble film which is about friendship, which is about a group, which is about, you know, this gang. It's very important to have that kind of friendship amongst the actors, because that reflects. So once you see Chhichhore also, you see as a group. It's the H4 group which is kind of there together. And that bond which is there in real life absolutely gets translated and, you know, it gets converted onto the reel. And that's why the bond and the emotion kind of flow out so beautifully, because there's no hesitation then. Once you've broken the ice and you're such amazing friends with each other, you have no inhibition that I'll do this, how will it feel, how will it feel, how will it feel. You know, you'll do the same way, the next person will do something, so
talking about your equation with Shraddha, you are actually line marrowing in the movie, and recently I just met her and I asked her, like, if she had to date the following actors, and I gave your name also. Firstly, she was surprised that she's never got your name, you know, and she said she would like to date you. How does that feel?
It feels amazing.
And if, I mean, would you also choose her or like some other actress?
No. I think she is a fantabulous. No. She's a fantabulous actor, and she is genuinely one of the most amazing and fun human beings I've come across. You know, we have I think with Shraddha over time the friendship has become so beautiful. I can talk anything to her. Like, I can just be ridiculously funny and ridiculously myself in front of her. I don't have to think, oh yeah, no, she's Shraddha, or she is an actor, or she is, you know, I've just recently, it's been a year and a half that we've become friends and she's not my old friend. It feels that we're friends since a very long time and I can just talk anything in front of her. And I think she is too much fun. Like, during the whole process of the shoot, and I think more than that, during the promotions, we've had some mad
what
fun.
What kind of pranks would you guys play? Like, have you tried something on Nitesh Tiwari or Sushant Singh Rajput or any other actors?
Pranks, you know? As if, yeah, I don't know.
Would you do something like that on the sets? Would you bring something like that to
I
on the
think
sets?
The entire film, the moments that we've lived in the film were mad moments. Like, there's a dunk fight sequence, you know, which the film opens, where there are 200 kids throwing water on each other. And we went to Nitesh. I think Nitesh sir, you have to say, college may be NIT mein aise hota tha, ya hota hai. He's like, absolutely hota hai, yaar. He's like, and then he told us about his experiences, ki kis tarah se hota tha. And we actually shot in the real locations, in the real hostels, in the real boarding. So for him also, it was so nostalgic, and we were getting so happy because for him, he's reliving also that memory which is there. And the way he's crafted is so beautiful. And imagine all of us, the entire gang with Nitesh sir, shooting in a live location, which is the actual college, amongst the real students. It was insane the amount of fun we've had. So there's any particular prank I can't remember, but every day something or the other used to happen. Yeah.
You have been perceived as an actor who does a lot of comedy roles, you know, things have come to you, which are like, you know, the roles offered to you are also, you know, comic roles and all. Do you wish to break this kind of perception people have? Do you wish to, like, not be, you know, be typecast, you know, just doing one kind of roles, or what you wish you would like to do?
Absolutely. I mean, I'm an actor, firstly, who is, with the grace of God, is loved and is conceived to excel in a genre of comedy, and I would love to be a part of different genres. Interestingly, before I started doing films, when I was doing theatre, I was only doing some serious plays. I had never attempted comedy in my life before Fukre happened. Like, I was playing Anton Chekhov plays and Ashwathama plays, Andha Yoga, this is Dhanush, I'm Radha, Ashwathama. I was doing such things, hardcore. I didn't know how to laugh at people or smile on their faces. मैंने फुकरे हमने शूट करी और मैंने थिएटर में जाके देखा और लोग हंस रहे थे. उस टाइम में मेरे को रियलाइज हुआ कि यार ये तो मतलब मैं हंसा सकता हूँ, मैं स्माइल ला सकता हूँ. सो आफ्टर दैट आई स्टार्टेड एंजॉयिंग दैट प्रोसेस, एंड द मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल फीलिंग इज व्हेन आई गो आउट, यू नो, वेदर इट्स एट अ इवेंट व्हिच वेयर आई एम मीटिंग द ऑडियंस और आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू द एयरपोर्ट और जस्ट ट्रैवलिंग समवेयर एंड ऑल दैट, देयर इज अ स्माइल ऑन पीपल्स फेस व्हेन दे लुक एट मी. So when they look at me, they're already smiling because obviously they're remembering the characters and they're remembering the punches or the jokes and the nuances of the character that I've been playing.
And just imagine suddenly you do a role like Ghajni.
Yeah.
And then look at the reaction.
So, I mean, I've enjoyed that, but I want to do different genres, and I really, really want to do. I would love to be in a Sriram Raghavan sir's film and Zoya Akhtar ma'am's film. I mean, so their films, the Baka Banerjee, Karan Johar sir, even going back with Rohit sir. So amazing, different kind of space that I really want to explore, I really want to do, and at the same time, comedy is something that I'm not going to leave because I love doing it. I love making people laugh. I love making them smile. And this genre has given me the acceptance that I have today, which is the biggest thing for any actor to have. This has given me the love that I have today. So it will be wrong that if you are more, 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 करने में और अच्छी बात है ना आसाना लोगों को यार और स्माइल लाना क्योंकि आज के टाइम में यूजुअली नहीं करते लोग रियल लाइफ में बात करो नहीं हंसाते एक दूसरे को यार और नहीं स्माइल करते तो मुझे अच्छा लगता है कि किसी मीडियम के थ्रू अगर मैं ये कर पा रहा हूँ तो
सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ रोल्स और कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ फिल्म्स व्हिच हैज अट्रैक्टेड योर अटेंशन ऑफ लेट और लाइक यू नो फिल्म्स
आई लव आई देयर आर लॉट ऑफ फिल्म्स यार आई मीन आई लव थ्रिलर्स Like thrillers is something that I can constantly keep watching. Crime dramas is something that I constantly keep watching. I can watch emotional things. I mean, I love Badlapur. I love Hindi medium. And fortunately now, I loved Stree. And fortunately, I'm getting a chance to do horror comedy genre, which is again from the like with Mad Dog Films, with Dinesh Vijan and Rikdeep Singh Lamba jointly producing, and it's being directed by Hardik Mehta. It's called Ruhi Afza. So it's a horror comedy genre. It is again a comedy, but it's got a sub branch to it. So हंसते हंसते डरा रहे हैं डराते डराते हंसा रहे हैं तो मेरे को फिल्म देख के बड़ा मजा आता है मुझे लगा ये तो जॉनर अब करने को भी मिल रहा है तो विल बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सो अ लॉट ऑफ फिल्म्स लाइक दीज आर आई मीन रियली डिफरेंट मसान इज वन फिल्म दैट आई जेन्युइनली लव एंड आई कैन जस्ट वॉच इट अगेन एंड अगेन सो अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट फिल्म्स व्हिच आर देयर सो बट थ्रिलर्स क्राइम ड्रामास एंड इमोशनल हार्डकोर लाइक माय वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट ऑल टाइम फेवरेट फिल्म्स इज वक्त अमिताभ बच्चन जी एंड अक्षय कुमार जी की फिल्म है वक्त मतलब मेरे को बहुत अच्छी लगती है कभी मैं बागबान इज वन फिल्म दैट आई रियली लाइक सो इट्स वेरी डाइवर्स एंड वेरी डिफरेंट बट ऑल दीज काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स आई रियली एंजॉय
यू एज यू सेड लाइक यू हैव नॉट बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री यू माइट बी हैविंग योर ओन यू नो डिफिकल्टीज टू बी टू यू नो टू गेट अ रोल There is this debate going on that, you know, nepotism is something which, you know, takes place and where many people don't get the opportunities because they don't have a hand on such, you know, big celebrities and all. What do you have to say on this?
For me, I think I can absolutely talk by my personal journey and the personal experiences that I've had. For me, as I mentioned earlier also, it's been genuinely a very welcoming industry to be in. You know, I mean, everyone has their own struggle, everyone has their own fight, everyone has their own difficulties. Even with star kids, they have their own journey. You know, star kids, they have their own struggle and they have their own palette of path that they kind of follow and which is there, which at times can be smooth, at times can be bumpy, at times can be like, you know, difficult. And same goes with like people like me who does not have anyone associated with the industry. But at the same time, it is, you know, the process in today's time has become so, मतलब इतने सही तरीके से वो process की shape आ गई है. There are casting directors which are there. There's a channel of casting through auditions, which are also happening for the protagonist parts, for the key characters of the film, for those characters who are going to be there on the poster. The live example which I can talk about is my own self. You know, I'm not the most physically fit or that you know that physique guy with six pack abs with body and the chiseled face and stuff like that when I started
that's
debut.
By choice or you would
no,
like
that,
to
like I mean that like for that matter I debuted with chucha with a six pack abs and a chiseled face will not be a chucha
that's true
a sexa with for that matter with six pack
so that's
abs
the demand of the roles
that's the demand of the roles which are there and this I keep telling all my aspiring actors a lot of actors what they do is when they are in that process of auditioning they kind of feel that meri abhi body sahi nahi hai meri abhi six packs nahi hai mera chisel chehra nahi hai main audition pe nahi jaunga bahut aisa hota hai mere khud ke dost hain jo aisa karte hain main ko lagta hai ki aapko jis time pe audition aa raha hai jis bhi shape mein aap wahan pe jaake dekh ke ho kyunki agar aapki wo particularly aap jis tarah se us shape mein hai agar aap usme fit nahi honge aapko casting director ya unki team waise hi bata degi ki is particular character ke liye aap fit nahi ho rahe hain to hum kisi aur ke liye karenge but you can't resist your own self और काइंड ऑफ बीन योर ओन कुकिंग क्या अभी मेरे चिजल फेस और मेरे सिक्स पैक आ रही है तो मैं जाके नहीं कर सकता इट्स अ बिग थैंक्स टू द ऑडियंस दैट यू नो द एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स इज हैपनिंग सो ब्यूटिफुली बिकॉज ऑफ विच फिल्म्स लाइक फुकरे फिल्म्स लाइक यू नो बधाई हो फिल्म्स लाइक प्यार का पंचनामा All these films, films like Chhichhore is being accepted so beautifully and they're doing such amazing, even at the box office and in people's heart, that films of these sorts are being made. And people like me are also getting a chance to be there on the posters and, you know, be out there, and so it's a great time for a lot of people in the industry and for the industry, and it's a big thanks to the audience. So I have had my, and I've not had a, like, I don't like to call my phase of aspiring phase a struggle time. What I've had, for me it's been a learning process here. The rejections have taught me a lot. The shortlisted and then not happening things, or the rejected things, have taught me a lot. And jab mila usne bhi sikhaya. So I have had my own
fair share of
the process. And मतलब यही, और बस एक बात होती है हम एज एक्टर्स में, कि हम झूठ नहीं बोल सकते. कोई भी, और टेक्सटाइल की इंडस्ट्री हो, कोई भी आपकी एक्स वाई जेड फूड की इंडस्ट्री हो, कुछ भी होता है, आपसे कोई पूछता है कि आपका काम कैसा चल रहा है, तो बोलेंगे अच्छा चल रहा है, तो आप मान जाते हो, क्योंकि आप उनकी बुक जाके चेक नहीं करोगे. एक्टर्स में अगर पूछे काम कैसा चल रहा है, आप झूठ नहीं बोल सकते, क्योंकि अगर आपका अच्छा चल रहा है तो आपको, आप दिख ही जाओगे. तो बस एक ही चीज़ है कि हम झूठ नहीं बोल सकते.
But how you said right now that, you know, where you know, there is no as such pressure one should have on, you know, maintaining a figure and all. But this is something actresses go through a lot. They have been fat shamed. Recently, Neha Dupia was fat shamed for putting on weight after pregnancy. Kareena Kapoor has faced that. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, for that matter. Sonakshi Sinha has also been, you know, one of those actresses. People have fat shamed her. You know, that kind of struggle, maybe for an actor, it's not there that much. Don't you feel?
I think it's, for me,
there is a lot of pressure for the actresses to look
I
in
mean,
a certain
can
way.
Can I tell you very honestly? Yeah. For me, I particularly feel physical fitness is very important for everyone in everyone's life. It is genuinely the most important thing. Mental fitness, again, in today's time, mental health is something that we should really focus on, and kind of, it's very important. But at the end of the day that you're living in right now, whatever body shape you are in right now, for me particularly, I think it's very important to love your own self. If you love yourself with the way you are that particular time, the entire world will love you for that. If you won't love yourself for that thing, and if you kind of not in that right frame of mind, the entire world will not kind of love you for that. I mean, the pressure is there, we can't deny that. But at the same time, it's you, I mean, which matters, and it's your inner self that kind of matters. And if you are happy and content and on your way to do something, it's absolutely fine. And if you are doing that particular time, you are in a certain thing because of some particular project that's happening and all, then the world doesn't know about it. So we don't know things.
That's true.
You know, we don't know in everyone's life in and out. So it's very important just to be happy in that current time that you have, and just be happy. Yaar. I mean, mere ko to ye lagta hai, khush rehna chahiye. Sab set ho jata hai apne aap.
You recently spoke about the dark phase you have also, you know, witnessed in the industry, the complications you have been through. Do you somewhere believe that being in this industry, it's not that easy, like, to make a way out there, to reach to a certain point? Tell us something about, you know, that confessed about.
It is not easy, yaar. I mean, it's genuinely not easy, or it's something, it's not easy, but it's not something which is impossible also, I particularly feel. And obviously, a lot of people tell me that I can say that right now because I'm in a certain position right now, or there are certain body of work that I've done, and you know that. But I've always believed in that. Yeah. I mean, my whole thing is, in a line, if I have to put it, is I always follow this funda, and it's been followed by me since the very start. I feel is, whatever you want to do in life, you keep working hard towards it, you're persistent, you're focused, you're passionate about whatever you're doing, life will give you that one shot or one chance to make that happen. Then it's up to you how you convert that one thing into 100, one thing into 10, or you're just happy and content with that one particular thing. But if you're dedicated and if you're really very, you know, headbent and doing it with a lot of honesty, it will happen once. Life will give you that chance to do whatever once. Whether it's in this X amount of time, whether it's in Y amount of time, whether it's in Z amount of time. But एक बारी तो वो चीज़ होगी, उसके बाद वो जिस तरह से आप कर रहे हो वो आपके ऊपर है, बट वो एक बारी तो चीज़ होती है. तो मेरे को ऐसा लगता है, और मेरे को पता नहीं, ये मेरा पर्सनली मानना है, और मैं इस चीज़ को फॉलो करता हूँ.
Talking about your struggles and your complications, what you had faced, and the, you know, the recent revelation you made to Zoom, you and
yeah.
Tell us something about it.
About that, it's just been that only. I mean, the were a lot of rejections that I faced when I initially started. I've been given a lot of auditions for everything possible, whether from right from films to television serials, to ads, to telefilms, to the wo jo ads aati hain apni telemarketing ads. I have auditioned for everything, and there was constant rejections that were happening. There were constant no-nos that was happening, and I thought ho jayega yaar, kabhi shortlist hota tha nahi hota tha, fir ho jata, mujhe lagta tha ho jayega yaar, ho jayega, ho jayega, ho jayega, ho jayega. Karta gaya, nahi hua. Fir mummy ko phone kara, mummy kehte beta ho jayega. So she has given me a lot of emotional support when I needed. She has given me a lot of financial support when I needed it, because obviously if I wasn't getting through certain things and all that financially, obviously I was weak that time, and I just moved into Mumbai. So she kind of helped me out, and being the strong mother, and she's always been supportive. So karta gaya. Finally, ho gaya. Ho gaya.
But have you faced a kind of rejection or somewhere you felt like because of a certain actor, this rejection has happened to you?
मैं उस level तक ही नहीं पहुँचा था कि मुझे पता चल जाए कि किसको select कर रहे हैं। मेरे को तो बाहर ही बता देते कि बेटा तुम्हारा नहीं हुआ।
अच्छा।
तो उसके बाद मेरे को पता ही नहीं होता था कि किसका हुआ, किसका नहीं हुआ। वो तो फिर देख के पता चलता था, अच्छा इसका हुआ है। तो उस level पे ही नहीं था ना कि मेरे को बताया कि उसकी वजह से आपका नहीं हो पाया। वो तो बाहर ही बता देते थे कि अभी तक आपका हुआ नहीं, तो we'll call you if there's something else. तो मैं चले, अब जब वो चीज़ आ जाती थी तो मैं देखता, अच्छा भाई इसका मतलब इसने बेटर ऑडिशन दिया होगा, तो ये हुआ था।
But do you somewhere feel that it is important to be a part of a certain clan to make a, you know, to get good roles and like, you know, that lobbying and all that?
ऐसा कुछ मेरे को, मेरा पर्सनल मानना है, मैं किसी का,
no, but just saying, because even there are people, there are actors who have got such good roles.
It is auditions for me. It has been always.
You don't believe in this thing, this
I don't care. I mean, it's for
kind
me,
of
it's
perception
been,
people have.
I am going to tell you also why I won't believe in it, or why I don't kind of think about that also, is because I am an example of that. I am genuinely a living example of that, who a guy through the process of auditions and casting has been a part of a poster of one of the most beautiful production houses that the country has, with amazing legacy of films. You know, an Excel film के अंदर अगर मुझे poster पे आने का मौका मिला अपनी पहली film में, और वो process casting और audition से हुआ है, तो मेरे लिए तो वही है ना।
That's true.
तो इसलिए मेरे को ऐसा लगता है, और मुझे लगता है कि यार उसी से हो जाएगा। सबसे बड़ी जो company है और सबसे बड़ा जो clan है, which is God, if you believe in him and if you are true to your work, biggest clan will do everything for you.
What kind of feedbacks you have got from your family for your
amazing
journey?
Amazing, yeah. My family has, they've given me some amazing feedback, and they're very happy and they're very proud. And whenever I go back to my hometown, to my Jalandhar, to bada maza aata hai yaar. Jahan pe hum pehle gedi marte, gedi is a Punjabi term where you have nothing to do and you just take out your car and keep roaming around in a particular area.
Okay.
तो हम वहाँ पे पहले जब गेड़ी मारते थे, अब जब वहाँ पे गेड़ी मारते तो लोग मिलने लग जाते हैं और जैम्स हो जाते हैं, तो मेरे दोस्त तो बड़े एक्साइटेड हो जाते हैं, तो मैं उनको कहता हूँ कि नहीं जाते, रुक जा भाई, अभी ऐसे नहीं जाना है कुछ। वो कहते हैं भाई इसी के लिए तो जाना था, मतलब इसी के लिए तो बचपन से करा। तो हम सारी वो चीज़ें यार रिलिव करते हैं। मैं फ्रेंड्स हु बिन वेरी सपोर्टिव, हु हैड द कॉन्फिडेंस इन मी व्हेन आई नेवर हैड द कॉन्फिडेंस इन माय ओन सेल्फ, दे फील वेरी प्राउड, दे फील रियली रियली ग्रेट। एंड when they tell me now to go on holidays and stuff like that, I tell them we'll go abroad, we'll go here, we'll go somewhere, aise karte hai kuch hai. So now their holidays of Shimla and Mussoorie and Delhi and Bangalore, wo restrict ho gayi hai thodi, kyunki ab wahan pe matlab nahi ja
ja yeah you cannot go now
aise, to wo us cheez ke liye mere ko galiyan nikalte hain. So but otherwise it's been great yaar. I'm very happy that my mother, when she wakes up, whenever I'm going on set, you know, for my shoot, when she's cooking and packing me food, she's got a smile on her face, and I'm very happy that I'm able to make her proud, I'm able to make my sister proud and my family proud. So it's just a great feeling of what the dream I had as a kid, I'm with the grace of God, I'm getting a chance to live that, and for the dream that they supported all this while, they're getting a chance to live that with me. So it's the most beautiful and the most proudest moment for me, I think.
You recently confessed that Kasauti Zindagi played an epic role in
Kasauti Zindagi.
Epic role in your love life. So yes. Is your Kasauti still on,
it's
or
not
Zindagi
on,
has moved out?
Zindagi has moved on and Zindagi has moved out. It happened in school only. Huh. I think wo school ke baad hi Kasauti Zindagi se Zindagi aage chali, Kasauti peeche rahegi. तो बट हाँ यार वो हुआ था, बड़ा फनी था वो. मेरी आई यूज टू लाइक अ गर्ल इन स्कूल एंड उस टाइम पे लैंडलाइन फोन होते थे, तो कसौटी जिंदगी का सीरियल जब आता था तो मेरे मम्मी भी कसौटी जिंदगी का देखते थे और उसकी मम्मी भी कसौटी जिंदगी का देखते थे. तो उस टाइम फ्रेम में हम एक दूसरे से लैंडलाइन में बात कर रहे थे, तो हमें एग्जैक्टली पता था कितने मिनट के बाद ब्रेक आएगी, कितनी देर की ऐड होगी और कब सीरियल ख़त्म होगा. तो कसौटी जिंदगी की सीरियल तो बहुत लंबा चला लेकिन वो फोन इतने लंबे नहीं चल पाया.
Are you in touch with her?
No, yaar, I'm not in touch with her and I'm not in touch with her. School it was. So yeah, I hope.
So are you single right now?
Fully single. Life में अभी मस्त chill कर रहा हूँ.
So exactly sex is what your life
is. Exactly sex is, yeah, sex is single. So the common thing between sex is we both are single.
Single, yeah. Tell us something about Rui Afza before.
Rui Afza is a very, very interesting film which will give you chills while it'll make you laugh and it'll make you, you'll keep cracking up while you'll get the chills. So Rui Afza it is.
And how was it working with Rakumar
Rao
and Janvi?
I think absolutely. I think Raj and Janvi are fantabulous as actors, as co-actors. They are absolutely amazing. And I think they are amazing. They're so disciplined and there's so much to kind of learn from both of them. And on a set like Rui Afza, which is again, it's in that space of a horror comedy, it's very important for actors to kind of bond, and you know, the bonding that's happened between all of us, I'm sure we've had a lot of fun while we were shooting for the film, and I hope that once people see it, it all gets translated and they'll have as much fun as we have while shooting, they'll have it while watching it.
Cool. There are some fun questions, yeah, which you have to react to awkward situations. Got stuck in an elevator with your best friend and his ex-girlfriend.
Oh, well, this is my best friend
and ex-girlfriend.
And his ex-girlfriend.
His ex.
So what will I do?
What will you do? Because you both are there in the lift and the ex-girlfriend makes an entry.
I can probably sing a song. Tune mari entry hai iske dil mein baji ghanti yaar tan 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 tan.
So you will actually make an awkward situation.
Full awkward situation. I'll press all buttons.
All the buttons. Oh God. Meeting someone you know, but you have no idea where they are from.
Oh, it's like just actually happened. No, it's actually happened a lot of times with me. Yeah. I meet someone and they're going to say hi. And मेरे दिमाग में फिगर आउट करो भाई मैं काम मिला था इनको काम मिला
था. And can you recollect the names?
Hi, at the time. So my sir, madam. मेरा हमेशा sir, madam होता है. And hi, how are you? Very good, यार. Amazing. Where have you been? So that fake time happened that time.
Yeah. So you have been there and done that.
I have been done there and done that.
When you are on a diet and you see biryani in front of you. First, do you believe in a diet?
I do. I mean, yeah. ये तो गलत है. मैं मतलब अभी करता हूँ यार diet हल्का फुल्का. And if I am on a diet and I see biryani in front of me, तो I take the biryani with the tissue, take all the oil on, मैं खा लूँगा.
हाँ, but you have it, you enjoy it, you don't think about
it. Until unless it's a veg biryani, because I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah, you're a veg biryani.
And I'm a vegetarian.
You're a vegetarian. Yeah. So it's pulao, it's not biryani.
Pulao.
We cannot call it biryani.
हाँ, pulao.
Okay, when you have a running nose and you forget your handkerchief.
मैं तो देसी ऐसे करके टी-शर्ट से कुछ हमको शर्म नहीं आता.
But like when you're like you know in between Bollywood celebrities and suddenly you're having a running nose, that awkward situation, what you do? Imagine you're talking to Akshay Kumar or Salman Khan and suddenly your nose is running.
बाहर चले जाऊँगा ना मतलब फिर यार ऐसे भी.
But in front of them.
हाँ बाहर चले जाऊँगा ना.
Sir, I'm just.
हाँ.
सलमान विल फील ही योर एक्टिंग डू इज एक्टिंग
मैं बाहर चले जाऊंगा यार.
ओके, व्हेन अ मॉस्किटो बाइट हिट्स यू इन अ पर्सनल स्पेस एंड यू कांट इवन स्क्रैच इट इन पब्लिक.
अब नहीं कर सकते तो नहीं कर पाएंगे यार. अब क्या करें, उसे फील करा रहना पड़ेगा. अब क्या कर सकते हैं.
या दैट्स ट्रू, यू कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग.
कांट डू एनीथिंग.
Laughing out loud at something you read in public and everyone starts looking at you.
Oh, बहुत बारी होता है मेरे साथ.
Yeah.
मेरे साथ बहुत बारी होता
है.
हाँ, मेरे से कुछ आया message पे कुछ आया कुछ और मैं एकदम जोर से हंसता हूँ. मेरी हंसी बड़ी पंजाबियों वाली है, मतलब ऊँची है, फुल मतलब खुल के हंसता हूँ मैं. तो बहुत बारी मेरे साथ होता है. मैं एक चीज़ का कॉन्शियस रहता हूँ कि अगर मेरा टेक नहीं हो रहा और मैं सेट पे हूँ तो मैं टेक के बीच में कुछ नहीं पड़ता, क्योंकि अगर हंस गया तो फिर डायरेक्टर बहुत डांटेंगे मुझे.
Have you laughed in a tense situation ever?
I think I must have, yeah. I'm sure I must have.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, and what do you think are the following people from Bollywood characters? So you have to name Bollywood celebrities, okay? Sexa.
Oh, this is a tough one, yeah. Yaar, ye to mushkil hai. मतलब आपस में नहीं कर सकते ना
नहीं
क्यों
ओके आपस में मे बी द एक्टर्स यू हैव वर्कड विथ
या आई मीन सेक्सा
बिकॉज दिस वन इज अ टफ वन द रोल इटसेल्फ
या ओ गॉड बादशाह
Wow, safe. But he claimed in front of me, he's very seedha like that.
Yeah, he's very seedha. I'm saying as an actor, I'm talking about.
As an actor. As an actor?
Yeah.
But I'm talking about the character.
Achha, character?
Yeah, sexa.
Oh, character?
Yeah. The way sexa is, you know.
I think, I'm genuinely saying, I'm giving a safe answer, but our film's acid, Naveen Pauly Shetty, that genuinely life, I think it's sexa. I'm saying it.
Yeah.
100%.
That is what you feel.
I genuinely feel.
Okay. And coming to the same name, acid कौन है फिर आपके यहाँ पे?
अरे यार ये तो आप फसवाद हो गए यार ये तो मतलब फसवाद हो गए यार.
Think. लग जो बात बात पे. Acid बिकता है.
मेरे को नहीं पता यार कौन है मेरे को
maybe some maybe not like literally like you know हिंदी में शुरू हो जाता होगा but like ऐसी बात बात पे oh fuck oh shit ऐसा use
मैं तो कोई नहीं निकालता गालियां मेरे साथ
नहीं सच में look at the expression
नहीं निकालता मैं सच्ची कह रहा हूँ
okay so
hashtag being diplomatic
yeah very diplomatic
मैं खुद ही confess कर रहा हूँ
ना okay मम्मी
मैं
you
मैं दिन में 6 बारी मम्मी से बात करता हूँ
Wow.
सच्ची कह रहा हूँ, 100%.
So you are the mummy.
हाँ.
बेबड़ा.
कोई भी नहीं है.
You know what Shraddha said?
क्या?
Everyone is.
Yeah.
Everyone is.
नहीं कोई भी नहीं है. मेरे को लगता है नहीं है. Hashtag being safe.
Being safe.
Hashtag being safe.
Know it all.
हाँ?
Know it all.
Know it all.
Yeah.
Know it all मतलब जो
सब पता है
और सारी खबर
ज्ञान या literally ज्ञान ही
सोना
सोना
या
सबका बाप
डेरिक डेरिक सबका बाप यार ये क्या मतलब होता है कोई हेल्प करो ना
can be some Bollywood actor you feel that you know in the industry who is perceived as
मैं मतलब लिटरल सेंस में मतलब इट्स नॉट गवाब बट लिटरल सेंस में व्हाट आई पर्सनली फील आई मेरे जो मेंटोर हैं जिनको आई रियली लुक अप टू जैसे हम फिल्म में डेरिक को यू नो द गैंग काइंड ऑफ लुक्स अप टू हिम एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट इन रियलिटी इन लाइफ हाउ आई लुक अप टू एंड माय इंस्पिरेशन इन लाइफ इज शाहरुख सर सो
एंड अनी
अनी टाइगर
Thank you so much for
thank
I've saved you now.
Yeah, thank
before
you.
It gets more complicated.
No.
Thank you so much, Varun. It was lovely chatting with you.
Thank you so
and
much.
All the best for your projects.
Thank you.